Show me joy, cannot forget the might. Auntie Terry, you made it 60 strong. Despite the doc saying you wouldn't make it long, you know you showed them right, that they were damn wrong. And now my tears fall as I reminisce while I write this song. A track star, you swam hard and taught it all. Up on the podium, gold medals, a superstar. Riding horses, happy days, my Wizard of Oz. An old school queen, your life, you always lived it large. You were a miracle, but now you're in a better place. Watching over, smiling down with all that grace. Reunited with Gram and Gramps, so great. Your soul's energy guardian, you're up above as I'm on my way. I'm your Travolta and you're my Newton-John. There's no place like home, Dorothy, you beat the odds. Now over the rainbow to the great beyond, bluebird soaring high, my love, that's where you've gone. I won't forget you, the soul you had, it was so true. You're in my heart, even when it's cold blue. Auntie Terry, I will always love you. When I see the sunrise, I'm gonna think about the good times. I'm gonna feel the love and good vibes that you shared every day and every night. And when I see the sunset, I'm feeling peace because you're at rest. I'm gonna think of all the life tests that you share with me so I can be the best, yeah. When I see the sunrise, I'm gonna think about the good times. I'm gonna feel the love and good vibes that you shared every day and every night. And when I see the sunset, I'm feeling peace because you're at rest. I'm gonna think of all the life tests that you share with me so I can be the best. Terry did. She found love in all its forms, small and large. Joy in what you have, never taking a single day for granted. Truly living each day to its fullest, even on days when you don't feel the best, because we all have those. It's all about looking at the big picture of life and not taking things too seriously. There's not enough time for that stress, so just let go, love, remember, and live on. I love you all. Thank you all for allowing my energy to absorb into you through my music. I hope you got some new perspective and some good vibes out of it, because that was always my end goal with this: sharing, coaching, and learning new perspective. And Auntie Terry, I know you're rocking out to John Denver Live right now somewhere in the Rocky Mountains, you country girl. I love you with all my heart. And see, Mars, I gotta give a big shout out to my boy Tyler. This man produced my whole album, pretty much all his beats. Can't wait to work with you more, bro. Thank you for everything. Also gotta say shout out to my boy D-Ron. See, this was something spontaneous, you know. The universe, it always has a way of just making things happen and bringing the right people into your life. And this man comes in ripping the electric guitar, and I was like, dude, you gotta get up on this. So big shout out to you, D-Ron, man. Thank you. Hey, I got my best friend Drew here too on my last day in the studio. Shit, my new roommate, let's go. St. Pete, here we come. Thank you all, man. I love you, boys.
Shout out to you, Chris Marzulli. Shout out to this album. Shout out to all the work we've done. Thank you for coming into the studio and making the coolest album ever, man. It's been an experience, and I hope everyone that listens to this, you get to take a piece of this and apply it to your life in any way that you deem fit. Love y'all.